This is what comes in the Scented Slimeygloop package. while stirring until your slimy gloop is formed. Only a small amount of the sodium tetraborate solution is needed in each cup, so be careful when adding. Each slimy gloop color out of their individual cups and add 3 to 6 drops of the cherry scent to the red slimy